morning, Panthers. This is Jonae Jones reporting from Channel J106 from Prowler TV. Be sure to have your parents attend open house tonight at 6 p.m. Don't forget to give them a copy of your schedule. The fall book fair will end today, so be sure to pick up a book or two in the library today. Now here's Jacoby with sports.
Thanks, Jonae. Congrats to the JV golf team for starting the year strong at this week's tournament. The team was led by Drake Brown, who earned second place, and Donovan Barnes, who earned third. Today, the volleyball team plays here against Bush, with games starting at 4:30. Today, the varsity tennis team will be traveling to Travis High School for a match starting after school. Good luck to our swim team as they race today at the Don Cook Natorium starting at 5:30. Tomorrow, the JV football team will play at Kempner at 4:30, while J.V. White will play at HISD Austin at 4:30. The freshman purple team will play Kempner here at 6 p.m., while the freshman white team will play HISD Austin here at 4:30. The freshman silver team will play here against Oak Ridge at 3:30. This Thursday, our varsity football plays Kempner at Hall Stadium at 7, so be there to support our players. That's all for sports today. Now back to Jonae.
Thanks, Jacoby. If you are a junior or senior looking for community service and scholarship opportunities, apply to the Youth in Philanthropy, better known as YIP. See the Prowler to sign up. If you are interested in applying for GT status, your parents, your teachers, or even yourself can refer you. See the Prowler for more details. Texas Christian University and the University of Missouri will both be in the CCR Center on October 2nd. Sign up at Naviance. In clubs news, there will be Computer Science Club meeting at 3 o'clock this afternoon. The freshman election for student council will be held on September 28th. Packets will be available until Friday. They are due on Friday at 3 p.m. in room K112. Tomorrow, during all lunches, pizza will be sold for just $2. Be sure to pick up a slice while supporting our band. Student Photo Makeup Day will be during all lunches October 24th. Homecoming Spirit Week starts October 13th with Film Friday. The Homecoming Dance is scheduled the 23rd. Well, that's all for today, Panthers. I'm Jonae Jones reporting from Channel J106 from Prowler TV. Have a great day.